First, I would like to start out by thanking the League of Women Voters for putting on this debate and for inviting me. Secondly, I would like to thank the citizens for coming out, taking your time to come out and listen to the candidates. My first 4 years have been very fruitful and beneficial to the city, as well as to the council and to the citizens. I'm an advocate for my constituents. I always put myself in your place when I vote and make decisions. I was elected by the people, for the people. And I keep that in mind daily as I do my job as First Ward Councilor. To take note of a few of my accomplishments for my 4 years that I've been into office, I spearheaded Central Avenue Fire Department. They have new bathrooms now. They were 91 years old. It was a blessing when two weeks ago we had the ribbon cutting for new bathrooms for male and female. Also, we have a new trail over at Milk Campbell Field. We don't have to go to South Plainfield now. We can walk in our own town. We also have new benches there. I negotiated jobs at the old Mack building, which I'm sure a lot of you are familiar with. They have a lot of manufacturing going on there now for the residents of Plainfield. We have newly painted fire hydrants, if you haven't noticed. They were terrible before. They missed one or two, but we're gonna get those too. Also, I've been an advocate for the businesses downtown. And let's get the show on the road. Thank you.
I would like to thank the League of Women Voters for hosting this candidate forum. I am Ashley Davis, the official Democratic candidate running for City Council in the First Ward. I have been endorsed by the Union County Democratic Party as well as the Plainfield Democratic City Committee. I am a lifelong resident of Plainfield. I've attended Evergreen Elementary School, Maxson Middle School, and I graduated from Union County Vocational Technical High School. I attended North Carolina State University, where I received a Bachelor of Arts degree in Political Science with a concentration in Public Policy, and I graduated from Rutgers University with a Master's in Public Administration. And politically, I have worked with the North Carolina Democratic Party as an intern. I worked with Common Cause North Carolina to register college students to vote. I've also been a former city committee woman. I'm really running to bring a new energy and a fresh perspective to our current council. I would like to see a council that's representative of all citizens in this city. I'm running to encourage more young people to be engaged in civic life. I'm also running to work on quality of life issues and to work to revitalize the various business districts within the city of Plainfield. I'm currently a Girl Scout leader for Plainfield Troop 40263, a member of the North Jersey Alumni Chapter of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority Incorporated, an active member of the Mount Olive Baptist Church, and a member of the Plainfield Municipal Alliance, which works for drug education for the community. So, I hope on June 5th I can count on your support. Thank you.